My novel is called Real Life, and it is a novel about a young man, Wallace, who discovers that his science experiment has been ruined, and he goes to the lake with his friends, and that sets into motion a series of personal and professional confrontations that changes his life, I think. The authors who've had the greatest influence on my writing are probably Virginia Woolf and Andre Aciman and the American poet Louise Glick and Mavis Gallant. I chose academia for the setting of the novel mainly because I had spent the majority of my life on campuses, and I think that a campus is a crucible for drama and action. It's where people often encounter people who aren't like them for the first time, and I think academia has a lot to tell us about the ways that people live and operate in the world and how they form those relationships that have the greatest impact on their lives. Well, I was very surprised by the success of Real Life. I wrote that novel for myself and for my friends, and I always imagined that it would have a very narrow audience. It's a novel about an introspective Black gay scientist in the Midwest, and what I found was that, you know, there were many, many readers for such a novel, and they all reached out to me, and they said that the novel had moved them and helped them to feel less alone in the world. And as someone whose life has been changed and made better and richer by literature, it was incredibly gratifying and honestly very, very moving to hear from readers, you know, and to sort of see that my story became a part of their story. I mean, it was, you know, more than I could have ever imagined. One of the things I've been very excited to work on is adapting the novel into a screenplay for an upcoming film, and it was quite a challenge and really gratifying to see all the ways that the story changed, and for me as the writer, as I was sort of moving it from one form to the other, it was quite the experience. As a lifelong Francophile, I'm so excited that the book is going to be in the hands of French readers, and I hope that, you know, you love it and that you enjoy your time with the characters, and yeah, it's a dream come true.